Ulla wanted to cry. A couple of hours ago, he had been in his warm bed. Now, he had almost died several times. His sister was gone, and he was soaked in smelly sewer water.
Yeah. Thank you.
Ulla felt bad for the ill-treated giant. Lammas might be big, but he had a warm stone heart. All he longed for was a friend, but his face scared away most. Even so, it seemed like he had found one. Ulle was comforted by the morning sun. He had survived the night, but just barely. At least he had found the stone again. And it felt like it was his sister's way of telling him he was on the right path.
Oh.
In his past life, Nacken was a simple man that loved playing his violin. But the village did not appreciate his talent. People would frequently bully him, and the only soul that did not was a girl that Nacken fell in love with. One day, the bullying and beatings... He marched into the village, playing forbidden melodies that made everyone dance, until their flesh and bone got warped. They eventually died, leaving behind shuffling corpses, still trying to dance to Nacken's melodies. His love was not spared death either. Devastated, Nacken left the town and lived by where he still lures people with his deadly music.